had a six, but it's been pulled back. And a red card's been shown to Alex Song.